No, you're not. Got to be a captain somewhere. Oh wow, it actually crumbles into dust. That's interesting. Back to work then. Actually, it'll be faster to go through the cave. One of Tarvin's journals is around here somewhere. Uh-huh.
Few things in Mordor cause even the Uruks and trolls to quake in fear. And one such beast is the rare horned Graug. Standing nearly 5 dwarves tall, they're nigh unstoppable juggernauts of wanton destruction. Their very skin is tougher than leather, resistant to even the sharpest steel, if you can get close enough to strike a blow. But I wouldn't give for a mithril blade on my next hunt for these dire monstrosities.
Horned Graugs.
I wonder what the dwarf is obsessed over, now that his hated Graug is slain.
That's why he's in the dwarf size system. 5 dwarves tall. Stronghold Uprising. Alright, so we got the baked ghouls.
You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
So there's one. The other one's over here. And the third one is... over here. They're actually attacking the slaves, not the orcs. Orcs. There's like almost no orcs in there, what the hell? Seriously. All they're attacking are the slaves. That's ridiculous. Should have gotten this place in high alert first. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. No orcs anywhere. Just a bunch of ghouls and some slaves and myself. Yeah, the ones that were in here are gone now, too. Wonder if that's intentional. Maybe you have to bring Urks with you into here. Get them all messed up. I think I stepped on a spider. There's not a frickin' Urk around. What in the hell? I think this mission's bugged. Or at least I didn't start it up at the appropriate time. I may just want to restart it. So before I start this mission, I want to get them riled up. Well, I'll start, but before I start blowing mounds. Veteran war chief.
To flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Yeah, blah 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 blah.
If you ask me, we do too much.
Did I just hear something?
Rattle the hive. What the fuck? Talon's like freaking.
Kill the
down there. Some friends for you. Few friends down there for you. Oh, I killed them. Gold matron there. Show me that knee. Oh, he's on a fucking nice. Fear of ghouls. Oh, really? Richard Grog stun. Hit of Caragors.
I'm gonna eat you.
Actually, probably a Karagath. Oh, yesterday. Drublick the Timid. Reason the names. Smite level 13. Scholar. I need to find a heal herb real quick. Not sure how I'm gonna kill that captain that's just all Ubered up from this hate of Caragor thing. So much for that wretched crowd. Now we have to kill the actual War Chief. Hate of ghouls. Great. That is even worse.
Stop me! No! My only friend! I smash you for this! Smash until dead!
Stompy. I have to take this guy out, probably. Just use the Storm of Raphael to do unlimited. Crap.
So I kill you! Squad! Not before and not now! Where is my ground? Where is my...
Dead just like you. Ah, sweet, an epic rune. Frog Rider, dead.
How did that Uruk manage to tame a Grog? I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
So. So that's going to be it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the videos. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them below in the comments section. And if you haven't already done so, I'd appreciate it if you'd subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time.